Chu managed to quench its thirst for vengeance at Yiling, dealing Wu a crippling blow from which it would never recover. Meanwhile, Cao Cao, fearing that Chu would soon grow too powerful to stop, mobilized a large force to engage the Chu army at Jie Ting. The general of Jie Ting, Ma Su, set up his camp high on the mountaintop in order to meet the Wei offensive, while the main Chu army mobilized to reinforce him. The final confrontation between Chu and Wei was at hand. Ma Chao, sensing the importance of this moment, rode once more into battle.
Can a world where people act in anger be considered one of virtue? To take vengeance, just to have vengeance taken again from another. The justice that I seek is not to be found here.
I see you are still suffering from the discord born from Yiling.
I am in Lord Liu Bei's debt. Cao Cao must die.
Control of this area before the main enemy army arrives. All forces, begin the attack!
The base of the mountain has been overrun. We have been isolated.
Do not fear, Master Musou. My sword will clear a path through the enemy to you. Hang in there for a while longer.
Justice!
come for your head!
Vanguard has been taken care of for now. Master Musou should be able to hold out until the main army arrives.
You fight alone? Are you afraid? Let us fight!
I fight in the name of justice!
James, Master Xu Yang.
Attack the enemy main camp! You must turn this battle around!
I fight in the name of justice!
Not allow you to have your way!
Musou. You'll be great.
Justice! I fight in the name of justice!
The last remnants of life from these shoe vermin.
Together, let us undoubtedly.
kingdom falls in the name of justice! I fight 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 in the name of justice!
What a stunning display of strength! You have earned my respect!
Amazing! We will have to display our strength as well!
I will cut you down.
I fight in the name of justice!
An impressive feat. I will have to adapt my tactics to keep up.
I fight in the name of justice!
Your prowess is undeniable. Simply remarkable.
What happened to the rage that you displayed at Town Gate?
I gave up that anger.
Yet despite that, you would still kill me.
This isn't for revenge. It's for my own sense of closure.
We'll be right back.
This is a good horse. I'll take it.
Yeah, he can really run. And is worth the price.
Will this be enough?
I can't take this. It wouldn't be fair.
Even if I put this on display, I don't think it'll sell.
Then keep it somewhere in back.
Wait a second. Are you Ma Chao?